Happy morning, student. Today we are going to study about the rainfall. Last class we studied the precipitation. I hope you all remember that. Now we are going to study about the rainfall. So the rainfall is the most prominent type of precipitation. So rainfall me vandu pathinga appadina it is a types of precipitation. Precipitation oda oru type appdinranga and moisture laden air masses rise upwards forms clouds or bring rainfall. Okay, so moisture laden air irappadamana kaatru mele pogumbodhu enna agudhu appadina it is converted into the rainfall. Based on the mechanism of rising the air, there are three types of rainfall. So that air that rainfall is classified into three. One is conventional rainfall or 4 o'clock rainfall, cyclonic rainfall or frontal rainfall, orographic rainfall or relief rainfall. So these are all the types of rainfall. First one is conventional rainfall or 4 o'clock. Okay, so why it is called as 4 o'clock rainfall? Okay, we have studied this. Earth's surface is intensely heated through solar radiation during the daytime. So if you have the book, see the book page and the see the picture. Okay, so page number 188, see the picture also. Conventional rainfall, so the radiation, solar radiation is heated the land surface. Okay, so surface heat pannudhu during the daytime. When the air near earth surface is heated, okay, so nearest irukka earth surface la irukka air enna agudhu, that's why it is heated. So the solar radiation heated the intensive surface, so that's why automatically the air is also and the air first phase la nearest irukka air ellame enna agudhu heat agudhu and it is raised and expand. Okay, so enna agudhu idu rise agudhu mattum illama expand agudhu. This heating result is the formation of conventional air current. So idha enna solranga indha nigalvukku enna solranga appadina it is called as the conventional this heating result is the formation of conventional air currents. Thus the ascending moisture air cools, condenses and results in the conventional rainfall. So that enna agudhu rise agudhu, so that